very, very clear. Everything is being manipulated and managed and targeted. So this is people are understanding what is happening, and that is what our workers are protesting, because we know that this is being done intentionally.
But all the leaders are not together here, the Congress.
No, nobody. Many leaders are out of station. Nobody is here except few leaders. Not many are. Siddaramaiah is in Coorg. Many other leaders are out of station. Kharge Sahib is in Delhi. Other people are traveling. So because of Ganesh festival. So we are all protesting here in every day, all over across Karnataka, protests are being held because of the way they are doing it. And their intention is to use these agencies to target political opponents. And the way central BJP is today conducting itself, it is like completely like a dictator running this country today. And all these agencies, shame on them, they have become playthings in the hands of BJP. IT, ED, no self-respect to these officers, such senior officers, now who are being controlled by one or two individuals who are not even working in the department. So this is a very, very shameful day in this country. We are seeing all this happening.
If you like this video, bega like maadi, comment maadi, share maadi. Hagu YoYo TV kannadavannu subscribe maadi.